The world of taxation is changing, and quickly. With the introduction of base erosion and profit shifting, tax today goes hand in hand with increased transparency and the burden to report. With international tax obligations merging with global standards, tax authorities demanding more and more data, tax risk becoming reputational risk, the increasing threat of audits, and your data being one leak away from a public scandal. Because of this, it's more vital than ever that CFOs step out of their comfort zones and begin the journey from staying out of trouble to being in control. So, is your company merely staying out of trouble? Do you resolve rather than prevent conflict? Is tax kept away from other operational departments? Are you missing a clear governance structure and reporting lines to support operational conduct? Do you lack operational transparency? Do you lack facts to support your policies? Do you trust internal audits without question? And could your company better communicate tax and other policies, both externally and internally? In this booklet, we will explain why staying out of trouble is no longer enough in this time of turmoil, and show you six broad steps on the road to survival. The six steps towards being in control include obtaining control over your financial and tax data, adopting a software-based global tax compliance approach, risk planning and provisioning to optimize your effective tax rate, aligning governance and operational conduct, managing your in-house challenges, and communicating clearly and efficiently to stakeholders.